going here, but England are really preventing him. Juan Smith breaks away immediately. Swamped there by Lund, who's a big lad. January, James de Villiers. Well, going in for a tackle, there was Roy Winters, the lock. Now, here goes Spears, bounce away from one. Coming out, coming out, coming out. Yeah,
he's big, he's strong, he's elusive, and he's got tremendous pace. Well, Spears is breaking the deadlock with a little bit of individual brilliance that will just inspire the South African team to go on now and complete a successful victory. Almost static spot. Thomason missed him, Wilkinson missed him, got away from Moon, he got away from the last tackle.
Well, the local boy, four tackles he broke there, Joel, and it's because he has such tremendous pace and the power to go with it. Well, played as a replacement for Joe Fanica Kiab last year and nearly had a man of the match performance there, then went to Rustenburg against the All Blacks, did have a man of the match performance, so he's taken his chances as the still young number 8.